Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware here. Hope you're all safe in this time of coronavirus, staying healthy. Don't forget to take your vitamin C, your vitamin D, you know, keep your body healthy and stay happy. And for those graphic designers and marketers out there, we have a great new little feature in IDmarkz, which will be there to help you. It's totally free. You can download totally free and allow you to preview your InDesign files without opening them. Even right on the macOS with the quick look capabilities built into the Mac, you can now preview InDesign files just like you do your PDFs and other file formats. And with the click of the spacebar, you get even more details. So that's why we say here, dude, don't wait for the perfect moment. Take the moment and download IDmarkz. It's completely free. Let's go check it out. All right, so how does it work, this ability to preview InDesign files without opening them? Well, a couple ways. Now on your Mac, you know, you see you get your little previews here, and then you see it already, the little trick is working, but you see you get your Illustrator and your pings and your JPEGs. They get little they get little previews, so you can actually see what the file is without having to open it. And if you click the spacebar, you can even get a close-up preview of your files. But it won't work for InDesign files. You just get like the icon, you know, the purplish icon of InDesign. However, with what Apple has with the Quick Look plugins on the Macintosh and in combination with the Markzware technology and IDmarkz, you can get a preview of the InDesign file like you see here. But if you hit the spacebar, you'll get it even bigger. And not only just one page, you'll get every single page in preview right there for you to check out. You see, provided by Markzware. Now, there should be a note about this. I can actually close InDesign IDmarkz. Once you have it installed, it'll just work. But I can actually quit out of IDmarkz, and it will still work. I'll grab another file over here like this one. Spacebar it. Now look at that. It's fuzzy. Now, nothing to do with having IDmarkz not open, because if I go to the other file here, you'll see this is high res. But back over here, that's fuzzy. And by the way, a little pro tip, you can go up here to your, if I close this out, if you go up here to your little wrench thing or gear, you can do, where is it? Quick look control. So same thing, spacebar is a lot quicker and easier. And then you can open and design it. Hey, that's the file I need. But now check this out. Now IDmarkz is totally free for this, the preview part. And also for this part, let me kick open IDmarkz again. I'll take this same file, which you see right here, and I'm going to drop it also on IDmarkz. Now look at that. I can make it a little bit bigger here. Isn't that preview a lot better than that preview? So although this is great because you didn't have anything before in the macOS with the Quick Look and Apple and the Markzware technology, the native Markzware technology gives you a full resolution, high resolution preview of the files before you open them. This part's totally free in IDmarkz. You want to convert to Affinity Publisher or open in InDesign or export to IDML. That costs a little bit extra, but it's an amazingly good price. And by the way, if you email us on sales@markzware.com, mention this video, we'll get you a 15% discount. So that's how it works. IDmarkz, you click your spacebar on any InDesign file, and even in the Finder yourself, you'll start seeing previews of InDesign files, which is very handy so you know what's in there before you have to get to work on it. And as said, it's provided with Markzware, and if we click on there, you'll be taken to the web page. Under products, you'll see IDmarkz. And if you click on the freebie, or cruise down to it, you'll see the free download. And the freebie part is the preview part, totally free for marketers, management alike, or InDesign users. You can preview your files before opening them, or just preview them if you don't have InDesign. Other features cost a little bit of money. As you can see, very affordable purchasing options for IDmarkz, but the freebie is yours today, so you can actually get quick look previews for InDesign, IDML, in copy right on your Macintosh. All right, David Dilling on behalf of Markzware signing off. Stay safe, and remember, don't wait for the perfect moment. Take the moment and download IDmarkz.